Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I was just wondering why there was a little sullen silence before the Valentine's Day. I thought you guys would be in high spirits. There were a lot of days being celebrated prior to this. Promise Day, Rose Day, a Chocolate Day. Is there anything special today? I'm not so sure because I've not got any WhatsApp on that as of now. So that's my source of news currently because newspapers is something which comes to my home a little later before I leave. So, okay, welcome to the 15th edition of the Asia-Africa GCC Retail and Shopping Center Congress. A pretty long name for an event, but it was most popularly known as the Asia Retail Congress because that's what it was happening for over 12 years since we branched out and included two more continents, which is GCC and Africa. We have a few delegates from Europe also, so warm welcome to all of them, to India also. And for you lovely people who made it on time, an even warmer welcome. So keep smiling, keep the energy on, because that's what keeps me going. And your speakers also need a lot of initiative and incentives so that they can share much inputs with you and the knowledge, because they've traveled far and wide to be a part of the event. Before we start the proceedings, we would stand up for the National Anthem of India. So if you could please arise as we play the Indian National Anthem. Okay. Well, now to introduce myself to all of you here so that I can be your one point of contact along with my team, which is ably assisting me outside. My name is Dr. Alok Pandit, and I'm the Executive Director of CMO Asia, but I also have two hats, which is CMO Asia GCC and CMO Asia Africa. We have two more chapters in these two continents also. It's a peer networking body, and we have close to 20,000 CMOs or marketeers across sections, which are part of my group. Moving ahead, I will show you a short clip, and then I will introduce the special person for the day. May I have my colleague play the AV, please? Keep fighting, keep believing. And who thought missing flights could make someone a billionaire? So who wants to miss a flight right now from India back home? Maybe we might have a few billionaires in India then. Well, I have never missed a flight myself. I think it's unfortunate right now, looking at what the story was in front of me. Okay, now I'll introduce a special person, and we'll do a little traditional way of starting an event, as we always do in our house. We do a housewarming ceremony where you invite guests and distribute a lot of sweets and receive a lot of gifts back in return. Well, nothing like this. The gift is knowledge, and the sweet is the conference and networking. May I invite my conference chair, Mr. Kapil Malhotra, founder and MD of Total Solutions Group, to kindly step up and move to the lamp, please, on your right. Okay, joining Kapil would be Alessandro Gaffuri, the founder and CEO of Sales Group Italy. Joining Alessandro is Mr. Sami Karuba, FMCG president from the Juma Al Majid Holdings. Joining them would be Christian Guswai, consultant, coach, and trainer from Indonesia. And the circle is complete with Mr. Harry Uy. He's from Philippines. Harry. So we have India, Italy, UAE, Indonesia, and Philippines on the lighting of the lamp. Gentlemen, do us the honors, and we play the music. Okay, a guest may take their seats, and my chairman would walk up on stage and formally address the audience present here. Put your hands together for Kapil Malhotra.